problems usually give most people headaches, splitting headaches. Yet hidden inside those problems, most probably where your headache hurts most, is pure gold. And this has been proven time and time again. The two PhD students at Stanford who realized that most students were having a problem doing any research online because there was so much information, but finding it was a headache. Huge problem at the campus. So they decided to reorganize the internet, make it easier for people to find what they're looking for. How much was that idea worth? Well, so far, the founders of the company called Google are worth $40 billion each. The chief executive officer of a company in Kenya who was about to be fired because he had come up with an idea that had flopped big time. And he realized at the time, insecurity made it a headache for traders to do business because they would travel from one town to the other with cash to buy goods, and then the bus would be hijacked on the way. Yep, right here in Kenya. So he figured out a way that they would travel without cash, but when they arrived to buy the goods, they'd have the cash. How? By having the cash inside your cell phone. That is precisely how the M-Pesa idea was born, now known and admired all over the world. The financial year ending 31st March 2018, M-Pesa earned revenues of 62.91 billion Kenya shillings. Don't even bother trying to add up the profits this great idea has earned since it was launched over 10 years ago, because you're going to get dizzy. But the best ideas are very simple. Take this Kenyan who has earned so far 10.2 billion Kenya shillings, and I'm sure you've never even heard of him. I talk about that idea in one of the videos on my channel. What did this guy do? He found a substitute for charcoal. Yeah, where you don't need to cut down trees to make charcoal. You use something else. And I can go on and on and on. An idea, just a single idea, can be worth billions, trillions, zillions. It can change your life forever. Okay, granted, not everybody's creative. Not everybody can come up with that trillion shilling making idea. But who says you need to? Actually, you don't. There's a very interesting ebook called 101 Brilliant Business Ideas that will thrive in Kenya. These are not theories. These are not analysis from some armchair dreamer. These are researched, tried and tested ideas that you can implement. That is precisely where this guy who made 10.2 big ones got his idea from. Incidentally, the market for that idea in Kenya alone has not even been scratched on the surface. There is still a huge market and growing. But maybe that doesn't excite you. Maybe you're one of those guys who doesn't like to get their hands dirty with charcoal. Well, in this ebook I'm talking about, there are 101 other ideas that have nothing to do with charcoal. I am very certain that you will find the exact brilliant idea best suited for you. Of course, you're most welcome to ignore this ebook and start an idea that will end up quickly eating away your capital, your life savings. Or you could grab this book and get an idea that will take off like a rocket on its own, easily providing capital and financing for itself as it grows rapidly. And I'm not kidding, and I'm not exaggerating. You will see a link on the side of this page on YouTube that will take you to other videos that will tell you a bit more about these ideas so that you get a better idea of what I'm talking about. Or you could decide you don't want to waste any more time and use that email address you see on your screens right now to send a blank email, and you'll get an automated response giving you full payment instructions of what to do to get this ebook in your inbox in seconds. All you need is one idea. This book has over 101. You can even pick one and modify it, yeah, to best suit what you want to do. I also have an amazing package where you can get yet another ebook called How to Get Plenty of Customers Right Away. In fact, I highly recommend you go for that other ebook. Why? Because you'll get this other ebook I've been talking about here for free. And so, you'll end up with two ebooks, two life-changing, game-changing ebooks for the price of one. But you don't have to buy anything from me. You're most welcome to take in the numerous videos on my channel on business ideas. There are quite a few ideas there for free. Always remember that one idea is all you need. One single idea. One idea that can change your life forever. Until next time, this is Chris Kumekucha.